What's going on, guys? It is Lauren and I'm back with another YouTube video. Now, today it is a main channel video. I did actually record this bikini haul whilst I was in Cyprus. However, the audio and the footage completely messed up, which is really annoying. However, there will be a poolside bikini haul coming in the next few weeks, so stay tuned for that. It's going to be so good. I'm going to do a super, super long one. It'll be like 20 minutes long. Of brand new bikinis, like thong bikinis, everything. You guys will love it, so make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss that video, which will be next month. But anyway, guys, as you can see, today is a bikini try-on haul. These are all bikinis I did buy in Cyprus, so yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Before we get into the video, guys, I just want to say, as usual, I have a special discount especially for you guys on my OnlyFans. It is 18+. It will be down in the description, so make sure you go and check that out. It will be super, super limited, so grab it while you can. It is the only time I do a discount on my OnlyFans, so make sure you don't miss out on it. Whenever I post the main video, I do a discount, so make sure you stay tuned and make sure you go and check that out. I'm going to spoil you guys with content for the next 2 weeks. Usually I post every 1 to 2 days, however, there's going to be content every single day, without a doubt. Tonight I'm scheduling everything. There's behind the scenes, there's so much. Uncensored content, like, we're talking the good, so make sure you go and check out my discount, which will be down below. The link is onlyfans.com/LaurenAlexisGold. Come and talk dirty to me over there. Also, don't forget to go and check me out on my Patreon, guys. That is also 18+. That's where you'll find HD photo sets, HD videos, etc. every single month, without a doubt, on both platforms, OnlyFans and Patreon. When you sign up, you get content as soon as you sign up, so you don't have to unlock anything further. It's always on there. It's already unlocked as soon as you unlock it. So yeah, as soon as you get my subscription, there's content everywhere. Left, right, and center. It's everywhere. I do also send out surprise messages and stuff, but on my Patreon, that is where you'll find my premium Snapchat. So yeah, go and check that out down in the description. And let's get into the video. Don't forget to go and follow me on my Instagram, my Twitter. I am going to be doing a PS5 and Xbox Series X giveaway very, very, very soon. I'm going to be doing a few of each console, so make sure you go and follow me on my Twitter to get updates on that. It's going to be right here, and follow me on Instagram. Okay, so we're going to ignore the tree and pretend it's not there because it's for my ASMR videos. However, this is the first bikini. Now, you guys definitely would have seen these bottoms before because I have worn these before. Look at my... I'm actually quite tanned considering I didn't do that much sunbathing as such, but yeah. So, this is the first bikini. The top is a new top, however, the bottoms are the same. But that is because the bottoms on the pink bikini, which I bought, which came with this top, are actually really big. Like, you know when bikini bottoms are just like really big and they cover like probably like that much of my bum, so it's proper like not showing. And I prefer bikinis that are more showing, mainly because one, it makes your bum look good, and two, actually no, there's three reasons. Two, I like having like a bit showing when I'm sunbathing and stuff, you know. You've got to give the boys something to look at around the pool and at the beach. You know, if you want to flirt with the bar stuff, you've got to give them something to look at. But three, you also tan better when there's not much showing because your bum gets more of a tan. However, you can kind of see the tan lines, but yeah, I don't know. I do need more of a tan. Ooh. But yeah, so that is the first bikini and it's kind of like a mix and match. Yeah. This is the next one and it is also the same pretty much. However, the strings on this one are really, like, look how long. This is at the top bit and it's just so long. So yeah, the strings on this one are really long. So I feel like it's meant to be a wraparound. However, when I looked on the photo, it wasn't a wraparound. So I'm still trying to figure out why they're so long, because if I didn't tie it around my waist twice, then when I like tighten a bow, the strings go down to like here, and like, we don't want that. We just don't want that. Like, we want a good kind of, you know, I don't know. I think it kind of makes your waist look good, but then still, it's annoying because I also don't want tan lines just like in the middle of my body. So I'm not too sure how I feel about the top of this one. But the Boftons were the same. They were like a no-no. I just want to let you guys know that you can find exclusive behind-the-scenes content on my OnlyFans and my Patreon of me stripping out of these bikinis, including onto balconies, and lots of other things. And there is so much coming, especially on my OnlyFans and my Patreon. My premium Snapchat at the moment is absolutely popping, so make sure you join my Patreon to sign up and get added. But guys, on my OnlyFans, like I said at the beginning, I'm gonna have a special limited discount, especially for you guys down below. It'll be very, very limited. However, for the next 7 to 10 days, I'm gonna be posting content every single day. Now, usually I post every 1 to 2 days, but I'm gonna be posting tons of content every day, and I'm really, really gonna be spoiling you guys, so I can't wait for you to see it. Next, I have this one, which I actually love. So it's like a baby blue one, and it has the bottoms which I like the bottoms aren't too big and they're not too small, they're just like the perfect level of cheeky, which I absolutely love. The top is quite cute as well. I like this little thing. This is a size extra, no, this is a size small. I have it in another color as well, which isn't a size small, it's a size medium, I think. However, I actually really like this one. I love like the little bits there as well, because you get like the maximum tan line on like your, is that your hips? I think that's, yeah, I should know this. Yeah, you get like maximum tan line on your hips, which I really love. So yeah, and it makes your bum look good. I did actually take some Instagram photos around this, so you can find them on my Instagram, which will be here somewhere. So go and check them out on Instagram. Well, they might not be posted yet, but they will be posted, and there is a few. And they're super cute and super sexy and super fun, so make sure you go and follow me on Instagram. Anyway, this is the next one, and this is the same as the blue one, but it's in black. And I love this one. This is probably, out of all the bikinis I bought when I was away, this is probably my favourite one. I just think it fits me so well. The top is actually a medium, the other one's a size small. I think the size small is okay, because it kind of gives you like a tighter grip on your boobs. However, I'm not complaining about that. And believe it or not, the bottoms on the black pair and the blue pair are both a size medium. However, the black pair is stretchier than the blue pair. So I don't really know how that works. I'm gonna check, it's definitely a medium. Yeah, it's definitely a medium, so that's really weird. Because when I bought it and I tried them on, I was just like, oh, these are a bit small when I tried the blue pair on. And then I tried the black pair on and I was just like, but these fit perfectly, so it didn't really make any sense to me. But yeah, I did a lot of sunbathing in this specific pair. I also posted an Instagram photo in this specific pair, so yeah. Yeah, I think this is definitely one of my favourite bikinis as of far. Usually I don't wear black, because black doesn't look that good in photos if it's like clothing, because it usually makes you look quite slim. And like, I don't know, it doesn't make me look that slim. I still kind of look the same, I don't know. Like, I'm not big, but I'm like, I don't know. I wouldn't say I'm skinny, like, yeah, I wouldn't say I'm skinny. But yeah, no, I really like this one. Anyway guys, that is the end of that video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you comment what your favourite bikini was down below, because I think my favourite one was the black one. So let me know what your favourite is, guys. I do have a bunch more as well, and I have so much coming. There's so much that I'm excited to show you guys. So yeah, stay tuned, make sure you're subscribed, and keep an eye on my community page for updates. Obviously you get the most updates from my Instagram and Twitter, however there's so much coming and I'm so excited to give it to you guys. I'm so excited. Don't forget to go and follow me on all my 18 plus pages, which is my OnlyFans and my Patreon. They will be both linked down below. I will have a limited time discount on my OnlyFans, like I mentioned, so make sure you don't miss that. When my main video goes out, that's when I usually have a discount on my OnlyFans. It's super limited, it's the only time I will offer it, so yes. The winner from last week's giveaway on my previous video is Ben Sawyer. I will post a photo of his comment here and his channel, so please make sure you message me on my Instagram or my Twitter proving that you own the YouTube channel or YouTube account, etc. And you'll win that. Make sure you guys comment down below for my next giveaway, which will be announced on my next video. So if you guys want to win cash, then comment below. I got the idea after someone kept telling me, I got the idea because you guys kept saying to me to do an OnlyFans or Patreon giveaway. However, I can't give away something that's 18 plus. So I thought, why not give away cash? Because then if you guys really wanted to buy the 18 plus content, you can do that. So yeah, well done, Ben Sawyer. Message me on my socials to claim your prize and I will send you a gift card of some sort or cash via PayPal or something. You guys know the drill. Make sure you comment down below to be part of my giveaway. It will be at the bottom of my description too. And if you get this far in the video, then comment water down below. Mwah. Bye.